Here's one for you. 2005 December Reg. It's the new model for that year, heading into 2006. So I'd say it's a 2006 model, but I'll put the specific model details in the comments box below. But you see this grill, that was a new shape coming out in that year. Audi S4 V8, 4.2 litre, 18 inch original alloys. Sunroof, half leather with Alcantara interior. That's a cream interior on this one. Drives like a champion. This car cover all ready to go. And only done about 26,000 kilometers. Literally like new. And there's the sunroof. Power seats. Navigation. Doesn't have a rear parking sensor. It's got the ETC. We'll just start this baby up. Listen to that. Rumble for breakfast. Sorry, there's the kilometers just there. 25,700 nearly. Four-wheel drive. Let's have a look at the dash area again. And yeah, look how tidy that is. Look at that. Just like new, Scotty. Absolutely beautiful. There's an Alcantara in the, or like a suede in the middle, with the leather on the outside. Recaro originals. That is fantastic. Wish I had this car. Well, I've got it for a day or two and I've driven it for a little bit. It's got the all the options you could want. Auto drive there. Absolutely tidy. I mean, I can't fault it. It does need a new 2-year shuck-in. So that's coming up. If you need an excellent car like this for Tokyo, and then you want to get out on the open roads and have some fun, this is your car. Give me a call, Mick Lay, on Japan, 090-3805-7141. I'll put the maker specs and details in the comments box below, so you can see the horsepower, engine size, the brake horsepower, size of the fuel tank, etc., 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 for your information. So check that below. If you got any questions, do email me. Call me for this one. It is a bloody beauty. Alright. See ya. Bye now. Be quick. This one's going very soon.